Live from London, it's the Torric Rotus Show.
Praise the Lord.
Amen, amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah, praise the Lord.
Please welcome tonight's special guest host, Laura.
Hello, London. It's Saturday and spring is in the air, and so is COVID. Tonight, it's the finale of the sexual romp that we call Valentine's, because next week we get blasted and there isn't a sober day on the calendar in the lead up St. Patrick's. On stage tonight, it's the Everly Brothers. Cash the cash, it falls from the sky, the cash drop is out to pay, leave us bow to pay, one in business in a round and a guarantee to get your money back. Or if you're feeling generous, you can start a game or raise a prize for everyone by adding to the donation pot underneath. Join the contest. Tonight is best in payment info on file. But right now, relax and enjoy yourself. You're in London City, official community gateway and the most popular destination in Second Life.
From CNN International, this is World News with Bobby Batista at the CNN Center.
Headline news, I'm Bobby Batista.
We start with breaking news. The COVID-19 alert level is to be downgraded, moving from level 5 to level 4 in all nations of the UK.
It'll go away. It will go away.
It will go away. You know it is going away, and it will go away. It's going to go away. This is going to go away.
Well, once you've had the vaccine, you have a feeling of you're protected. It's very quick. It didn't hurt at all. It's obviously difficult for people. They've never had a vaccine. They ought to think about other people rather than themselves.
The investment opportunities in the cannabis market are expanding fast. A change in regulation led to first a trickle and now a flood of companies all looking to list on the London market.
I think I'm having an overdose, and so is my wife.
Overdose of what?
Marijuana.
Okay, how much did you guys have?
I don't know. We made brownies, and I think we're dead. Time is going by really, 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 really slow.
I think every single day, Biden makes people miss Donald Trump more when you see these policies causing Texas to freeze.
It's bad news. Trump's accountants now must turn over 8 years of tax documents.
It's a witch hunt. It's a sham. It's a hoax.
Yeah, you can't take tips from Tiger. You can't take them from anyone. It's pretty bad on the legs, I understand, and tremendous.
These millstones no longer mark our national mourning. These milestones, I should say, no longer mark our national mourning.
It's a crisis of confidence.
Next on Larry King Live.
Is saving your own skin worth all the damage that you're doing?
I don't think Ruth Davidson is in the position to lecture anyone about democracy without a shred of evidence to back them up.
Press your buttons now!
That's it from the newsroom. Good night.